2012, I was in a bookstore in New York, and I remember holding this green leather journal, heavy and expensive it was. Etched into the sides were pagan runes with an old prayer that went something like this. May you always walk in sunshine, may you never want for more, may Irish angels rest their wings right beside your door. That was my leprechaun voice. And with that, a flood of warm feelings rushed over me as I recalled all the good things I've ever felt while my thoughts touched Ireland. As I was only a wee lad, hearing cheeks and reels of Ireland for the first time must have put a spell on me. Sad, joyful and full of mystery they sounded. Enchanting, really. The accent of the people has always been music to my ears, and a famous Irish charm was indeed charming. That was all I... Ooh! Warcraft! I shall watch that. One day I'll definitely visit.
Thank you.
That's Evie. She's amazing and one of the people who organized our presence here. We had lots of fun in the past in New York, Long Island, and Florida. She's always fun to talk to, and she can clarify weirdness in the nicest of ways.
Best gelatos in the world.
So after we got settled in, it was time to explore. As we were a bit tired because of the flight, the first destination was food, so Evie decided to take us to the Fumbally, which is owned by her boyfriend. The place was just amazing, the menu is great, the food is great, the kombucha is just mind-blowing. So if you ever get a chance to be here, you won't be disappointed. I can promise you, Jesus Christ. Only the weather would be different, you know. And making friends is also easy. After that, Evie decided to show us her little treatment room, which is just around the corner. It was amazing. And she does massages, so if you're interested, when you're in Dublin, the link is down below. Girls found the shopping center, so I found myself a little friend. Poor guy. Damn, whoever did this. Anyway, I had to wipe my tears because I was treated with the best donut in the world. Yeah. After a little bit of walking, we arrived at the offices of Airbnb, where our other friend Natasha works. Or how she likes it, Nat-a-cat. Natasha is also an amazing woman and a lifelong friend of Alina's. Damn, she looked hot that day! She also showed us around in the Airbnb offices, and what looked like a luxury life to us was just a regular Tuesday for them with beers, pizza, costume parties, and good laughter.
Can't explain all the feelings that you're making me feel. My heart's in overdrive and you're behind the steering wheel.
Allegedly, this is the place where you two used to rehearse. Man, the weather was just amazing. I mean, like, the town was alive with people coming out everywhere. Everywhere were queues, everywhere were masses. It was like a summer festival.
Basically, Dad gave me this souvenir from Airbnb. So look, here is the A. It's not Airbnb, it's Alina, yeah? And if you look like this, it's a heart. Love to everyone.
Bar where you to get in, you have to say a password or something. An old Jameson distillery for you thirsty people. And we ended our first evening with a company of good friends and amazing food. Thank you so much, guys. By the way, guys, Warcraft movie was absolutely grand! For a while I had the chance to be on my own, just to listen to the music that was everywhere, everywhere. Soon my friend would arrive and we were going to a stag party. And I've never been to a stag party before. So basically there are like 35 Irishmen that are celebrating a stag party for this guy. He's called Shay, and most of them are police or guards. So the final two guys to thank for my trip here are these two, Aaron and Stack. Thank you so much, guys, for taking me along and showing me your world. We're heading to a little town called Killarney, which is in the county of Kerry, in the western side of Ireland. So what's going on here is, I guess, a little tradition that the Irish have, where all the guys put their credit cards in an envelope, and they pick them out one by one, and the last two that remain will have to buy everybody around. And Stack said that sometimes the bill can go up to thousands.
Welcome to Ireland.
Oh.
Down here we have like Irish stuff.
You have Irish stuff. I love Irish stuff.
Only in Ireland. Only in Ireland.
Yeah. You don't get there anywhere else.
What is that? Prison?
It's not as good.
You might get you some leprechauns now sooner or
later. Oh man, I love leprechauns.
They are real deer.
Yeah.
They just be
fuck no. Yeah,
they're just frozen in time.
Fine, once I get it, I'll be good.
The hotel was great, the reception was great, the room is great. Stack looks happy and ready to roll. And eventually you get used to whatever this is. I wanted to experience everything Irish. But of course, if you live in Ireland, you want the opposite, I guess. So after a burger or two, the boys were ready to party. Our first stop was a beer garden called Scott's, and at first it seemed empty, but I'm just gonna let you watch and enjoy the atmosphere and see how the Irish party. This guy is called Stevie, and to me, he's the definition of what the Irish call the crack. Meanwhile, what's happening with my girlfriend? Yep, that's my girl dancing on the shoulders of another man. It's fine! No, really, it's fine. Girls are also having a great time. Back to the stag. Soon after, the boys rotated to the second place called the Border House. And here on the stage and in front of it is where the real party happened. Shay, Stagman, started to sing. Now you know what I mean. Overall, they did this for about 30 minutes. And so did I. I was so giddy that I accidentally left my finger on the microphone. One place calmed down, we were ready for the next one. It is a small world, as I met my friend Tavil there. I didn't have that much footage anymore because I was partying so hard.
walk around the world, ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. I watch the world float to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. Yeah.
After a walk in Killarney's National Park with Stag, we headed back to town where boys had already prepared for the day to come.
I love my magnets.
Where's the rest of the Nordies at? Us? Us? That's the Nordies. Lads! Speech up there!
We were taking a bus to go to the ocean, to a little place called Winsbury. And there were plenty of stops along the way.
If I find that fucker didn't finish that haircut, I'd kill him.
My daughter! Galway, Avon, went to London town. When the traffic cops out on their duty, he overtook and then hacked him down.
Ah, shamey.
As he was tearing after luncheon around the city like a loon. Regardless of his rank and station, they forced him to blow up their own balloon. Geographically, he wasn't limbo, faced with justice through it. When you get behind the wheel, it was a sad day for the Kerry sheepdog, when your personals didn't feel. And when Ronnie Reagan came to Ireland, all the wankers made a great furore. But Eamon remembered Bishop Romero, said he'd even up the score. Case to case, he said, God willing, I'll meet Reagan on the road.
Finally we arrived at Winsbury, and I swear, this town only has like a church and a bar. But what else do you need, huh? After a quick and delicious sandwich, me and some of the guys decided to jump into the ocean. The water is about 15 degrees.
Oh jeez.
Oh fuck!
You have to run in like...
Oh, look at that fearless man. Oh, there's another one.
And that was that. And after another important break, we were back again in Killarney.
Little laws need just the same. We get the shite we vote for. So we are all the fucking blame.
Nice to just sit down, drink beer and watch the game after a long day. I even learned the rules about tarts and Gaelic football and hurling. These games are really interesting.
All you be
The last place we went to that night was pretty empty at first, but later on you just couldn't even move. The music was great, the girls were pretty, and the beer was delicious. before heading to bed, I had the best fast food burger in my life. Just say you don't want a bite.
I've been a poor prisoner and a prisoner long in Spain.
Now I have truly seen Ireland. I've seen the west coast, the ocean, the mountains, the hills, the castles. I have seen happy people no matter what the weather, and they welcome you in even if you're a stranger. They know how to enjoy the little things, and that's what I like about it. Because time is so precious to worry about stuff, you know? As long as you have your family and a good company, you're good. You're good. Thank you very much, Shay, for inviting me to your stag. It was a blast. A real experience. I wish you all the best in a married life. And again, Aaron and Stack, thank you so much for giving me this opportunity and this kick in the ass to come to the island at last. And to all the guys I've met during this journey, I wish you all the best and may you have a good crack for the rest of your lives. As I returned from Killarney, it was just me, Evie and Alina. And Evie took us to the meat wagon, where we had the most delicious meats of all time. Everything's good in Ireland, god damn it!
While I fall asleep, heavy as clay, I'm gonna lay heavy in your eyes.
After a long hot bath, we ended our evening sitting behind the fireplace and enjoying the best gelato in the world. Courtesy of Luca and Evie, of course. After the breakfast, we decided to go see the east coast of Ireland. And while waiting Givi, we just had a little fun posing. You know, everybody needs to pose every once in a while. No?
You will not give in, says the soul to the skin. Now give me those animal thoughts you've been hiding. Rise from the bed, take the heart from the head, and ask if she really is true. You'll find she doesn't speak. She was never broken, always asleep. Oh, and you thought he'd woken you. There's a soul, it's just meat on his bone. Just smells sweet, but your conscience will eat at your innards. I'm calling from my cage. You'll regret that you love.
Love is to them.
I was just getting into the mood.
Love is to them.
Baklasha!
Good day, says the sun. The morning has come. Hide away without moonlight. You're pale and undone. You must listen to me. This is what you are. It's not you that he'll see. Sorry, when all of this ends. I told you, oh, turn to my heart.
For all those who like vegetarian healthy food, the Happy Pear is the perfect place in Greystones where you can find it. Link as always is down below.
You listen to me.
At the end of the day, we had a really good dinner with friends, where we talked about everything we've experienced. Ireland has been just amazing, and I can't wait to come back. Thanks again to everybody that we met, I hope you are having a blast. I'm going to end this video with the best local music, as this is the essence of what Ireland is to me.
They came till the fire burned out.